Once Video Analyzer provides several options for exporting video files. From the drawing mode, you can export actions with or without the drawings. This feature allows you to compile all selected clips into a single video file, sorting them by time, name, or custom order. Additionally, you can set pause durations for static drawings within the clips. After that, simply choose the destination and file name, and the software will handle the rest. Alternatively, you can export each selected action as separate video files, sorted chronologically or by action names in different folders. For playlist export, first you have to select which playlist do you want to export, and repeat these steps in the exporting options. Moreover, the software offers the option to export statistical data. This feature generates an Excel or Google Sheets file, detailing actions, player involvements, and time coordinates. Such data can be useful in creating charts and presenting statistical analyses. Lastly, exporting XML files is another feature. XML files are perfect for sharing projects or transferring them to another computer, as they automatically import all actions and drawings into a new analysis. Just pair the XML file with the original video footage used for its creation.